When we come back, James Duthie will join us for a very important discussion. He's standing by. Very much looking forward to that. And when we return, our own James Duthie stops by to play us a song from his brand new solo album, Lonely in the Studio. That's next on SportsCenter with Jay and Dan, presented by Tim Hortons. Tim Hortons. I mean, we're having so much fun with this thing. We almost forgot that James Duthie is standing by, ready to join us for an interview right after the break. James Duthie, right after this, on SportsCenter with Jay and Dan. We blew it. Throughout the show, we teased the fact that we were going to have our good friend and colleague James Duthie on the program for an interview and a musical performance. We've run out of time. Mm-hmm. James, we are so sorry. We will absolutely have you on another time. Oh, no, don't. Oh, gosh.
Uncalled for. Unprofessional.
Wow.
Good riddance.
I think he destroyed that chair. He's going to have to pay Coors for that.
Yeah.
He spent a good $50 or $60 on that.
MichaelBisping.com/sexywizard.